Welcome back. So today I decided that I was going to the dollar store because I needed to pick up some crafting stuff. And I thought I'd show you what I picked up. It's not a very big haul, it's a small one. But so first, all of the ribbon I'm going to show you was $1.25. I picked up white, red, silver. I'm not sure if you can see it very well, but it's silver. A cream. And a brown one. And this actually has a pattern on it. It's very pretty. Maybe if I hold it up closer. So that has a pattern on it. And then I also picked up white burlap. Seems like quite a bit on there. For $1.25. And I picked up brown burlap. I need them all for my projects that I'm going to be doing. Of course, I was looking for glue sticks here in the house because I know I have some, and I couldn't find them, so I picked up two packages of glue sticks. One, two. And they were $1.25. And of course, once I came home with them, I found the other glue sticks, so they can go into my crafting box, and I have extra now. I also found this cute little bundle of stuff. It was $2. It has four little pumpkins and three pine cones inside, so I'm also going to use that probably on the reef that I'm going to redo. So that I also picked up. And then I saw this cute mug. It's a skull. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's a skull. And I picked it up for Fad. He likes this kind of stuff. And yeah, when he's not using it, then it can sit up in his room on a shelf somewhere. So it'll go with all of his stuff that he has up there. I also got some spider web. It's only $1.25, and I'm going to use this on the candelabra once I start decorating the candelabra. And also for the candelabra, I got five all-purpose candles, and they were $1.25. And then at Canadian Tire, I had ran into Canadian Tire for a minute, and they had this really cool candle. And it has a spider on it. And it was on sale for $2, so I bought it. And it actually, it's battery operated, so I'm going to put a battery inside when I do the candelabra and see, yeah, what it looks like. But that's how it looks right now. It has a spider on it. It's really pretty. And I also got what they call adhesive shelf paper, but I just call it MacTac, and I'm going to use this MacTac. I want to redo the surface of my craft table, so I picked up MacTac for $1.25. And I got that. And then lastly, I got a package of suckers, just some soft suckers. I love them. They're a dollar. So that's what I picked up at the dollar store today, so I can do a few crafts, and then I'll show you guys what it looks like once it's all done. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, everyone.